tonight's program is scheduled for the WBA Oceania Super Bantamweight title. Please make welcome Red Corner Junjun Jett. And the opponent across the ring, fighting from the blue corner, please make welcome Luke Boyd.
This one's for you, me, put your hands up. Your dreams are filled, you're rocking with the best. I'll be on the song.
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on. Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you, get the math, I'm gone. What am I supposed to do when the club lights come on? It's easy to be Puff, but it's harder to be Sean. What if my twins ask me why I ain't married a mom? Damn, how do I respond? What if my son stares with a face like my own and says he wants to be like me when he's grown?
Shit. Hi fans, this is the WBA Oceania Super Bantamweight Championship title. We are scheduled for 10 3-minute rounds. Introducing firstly, he'll fight from the red corner. He wears the black trunks, white band, blue and white piping. 54.4 kilograms. As a professional, 10 bouts, 10 victories, and 8 by way of knockout. He's trained by Nico from XPC Boxing. He hails from Indonesia. Introducing Scissorhands, Junjun Jett. The opponent across the ring will box from the blue corner. Tonight wearing the black trunks with gold bands and piping. As an amateur, he represented Australia in Beijing, China, 2008 Olympics. 7 bouts, 7 victories, he's undefeated, all 7, by way of knockout. He's trained by Rodney Williams and Jared Treloar. Blacktown, PCYC. He hails from your city of St. Mary's, New South Wales, Australia. Introducing Banging Luke Boy.
All right, gentlemen, title fight. I expect you to fight within the rules. I expect you to listen to my instructions. I expect you to obey my instructions. When I say break, I expect you to stop punching and take a step backwards. All right, boys, touch them up. Protect yourselves at all times.
Clear instructions for our third man in centre ring. Big shout out to Jared Treloar as well tonight. Dreamtime Management, J&O Promotions, another banging fight we've got. This banging Luke Boyd and the man who's, well, one name is not enough, Junjun Jett. He's given himself a double one there, just in case he didn't hear it the first time. Did it make an impression, Junjun?
Well, you know,
he's the blue, white, sorry, black shorts with a blue trim, ooh, and white.
Ooh.
And here comes the banging one, swinging from the rafters.
Luke Boyd opening up with big shots here. Junjun Jett, an undefeated fighter, 10 wins.
And
it's over.
Just eats the hook, stiffens up, drops to the canvas. Junjun Jett.
What a shot.
Wow.
Man, there's a fighter who came to Australia with 10 wins, no losses, and 8 wins by knockout, and he gets stiffened in the first minute. He's out.
Just stood there, and the strategy of standing, swinging, probably wasn't a good one for Junjun Jett.
Undoubtedly, but what a statement Luke Boyd has made here. What a right hand. Watch this. Look at that.
Just rolled the left to the right beautifully. They both stood their ground and started swinging from the rafters. And in the end, only one man was left standing, and it's that man right there.
And he's pretty happy. He's pretty happy.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fight fans, 37 seconds into the opening round, round number 1. Your winner by way of knockout and the new WBA Oceania Super Bantamweight Champion, Banging Luke Boy.
Oh, geez, he's going to have to find another kid to carry the other belt now. There's going to be more kids and more belts for the Banging Luke Boy. Tell you what,